Don't waste your time trying to line up your objects like this. Instead, press Ctrl+Shift+Tab and choose what you'd like to snap to. Select your object, press G to grab, and lock it to an axis. Now hold Ctrl over where you'd like to snap to, and you're all done. Enjoy!